Judge in South Carolina today put a temporary hold on the state's new law banning most abortions around 6 weeks of pregnancy. The state Supreme Court is now reviewing the measure. The only five women in the state Senate who call themselves sister senators stood together to oppose the ban and tell CBS News they'll continue fighting against it in court.